All right, Miles Beckler here again, and in this video, we're going to kind of start to dissect this 90-day challenge I'm on, and I've crossed the 30-day mark. So we're going to look at what kind of progress actually comes of doing a 90-day challenge, but more specifically, we're looking at it from like a 30-day window. If you're not familiar, I was challenged by kind of a mentor of mine, Kyle Cease, in an event, and he challenged me to do something outside of my comfort zone for 90 days straight. And for me, it's video. I've been working online. I've been an online entrepreneur for 10 years, full-time online for about 7 years. And I've never, ever come out from behind the scenes. I'm a practitioner. I'm kind of a hands in the dirt, knuckles to the grindstone kind of person. I do funnel creation, funnel hacking, and pay-per-click work. So this was a big challenge for me. And it's a good challenge. So the other side of the coin, in the past, I've used 90-day challenges on my own in order to build platforms and to build organic traffic relatively quickly. I did this because I was flat broke. I didn't have any money for paid traffic. So one of my other mentors, Rob Four, a marketing mentor of mine and a friend of mine, he said, you know what, just do a post a day every day for 90 days. Don't think about the results at first. Just keep going forward. Your results compound. Your first post continues to get traffic as you're writing post number 75. And as you write post number 80 or 90, you're going to get more traffic to your first posts and everything compounds. I'm not a writer. I don't really enjoy the process of writing. I'm extremely busy with my real business. So these videos for me, I'm kind of a talker, if you haven't noticed. But these videos for me are really the easy way. This is my easy button to make sure it gets done. So what's been going on, right? How well is this working? Let's take a look here. I'm going to move myself out of the way. And we are at my YouTube channel here. And you can see right away up top. So I'm 33 days in. I'll be perfectly honest. I went a little over 30 days before doing this. I'm 33 days in. I've got 55 subscribers. This channel was zeros. Like I had no videos. I had nothing. I had never used or put anything up on this. So you'll see 55 subscribers and 606 views. Now, some people might think, you know, one of my main platforms has tens of thousands of YouTube subscribers, and we have 90,000 people on our list. I'm not leveraging that. I'm not mailing that. I'm starting from scratch on purpose. Now, some people might be like, wow, dude, 30 days of work for 55 subscribers. I'm just so grateful for these 55 people. These are real human beings. These are individuals who are trying to figure out a solution. They're trying to build a business online. They're trying to grow the business they've already started online. They're trying to improve their lives. To me, almost 2 subscribers a day is absolute magic. And then 606 views, that's an average of approximately 20 views per day. It's a little shy of that since I'm at 33 videos now. But that's an amazing amount, right? If I had done personally blog posts every day for 30 days, I don't think I would have this many views. Now, the challenge is I don't control the user. I don't own that user experience. YouTube does. And I'm okay with that because I believe YouTube is here for the long haul. YouTube is the second largest search engine in the world. So that's part of why I also chose this. Now, let's go deeper into the analytics. So right here, we're into the full analytics, and let me see if I can kind of get my screen to show there better. Nope. Okay, so I will show you those. So you'll see this is showing the last 28 days. I want to see if I can go to 30 days out. So we're going to do last 30 days. And does Lifetime do anything? Where's Lifetime? There's Lifetime. Just to show you that this is all fresh and new. So this is where I started my email account like 9 years ago. And this is where I published my first video a few days ago. Now, since that's so skewed and that looks so awkward, I'm going to go ahead and change it to 30 days so we can actually see the data. Now, you're going to notice in the last 30 days, I've had about 3,000 view minutes watched. Now that's absolutely incredible. I've only posted my videos to social media a handful of times and into a couple of very specific groups in very, very non-aggressive ways to help people who are interested in these topics learn about these topics. You'll notice average duration is 4 minutes and 18 seconds. Now I'm already 4 minutes and 44 seconds into this video. I talk too much. This is what the data is telling me. I need to shorten my videos and get down into this sweet spot so people consume all of my content. But let's go deeper real quick. total of 611 views. Now you'll notice I can pretty much guarantee that every one of these peaks is when I posted to social media. And that's exactly like I said, a handful of times, maybe 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times. I've got this massive upswing going on right now in both watch time and both in views. So two things are happening. Number one, I'm reaching new audiences by posting into Facebook groups with very valuable content. And then in a comment, oh, by the way, if you want to see the channel, go check it out. I'm not just pushing my videos out into these groups. That's too much like spam. I'm trying to contribute into the group with a great long form post. And then in the comments, when it's relevant, I link to my channel. And so all of these efforts are beginning to combine to get me a lot more views. And here's what's also really cool. 54 likes, 0 dislikes. Yay, people like what I'm doing. That's awesome. I'm stoked on it. You'll notice 23 shares. And look at how many shares are happening now, right? The shares are just starting at this point. So what's all kind of like coming together is my first videos are still getting traffic. My second video, my fifth video, my 15th video are all getting traffic. Now my newer ones are starting to get shared and I'm starting to share them in other places. So all of my efforts are beginning to compound. And you can see Customer Avatar Part 3 is my number one watch time video. Now I published this video August 31st. Today is the 22nd of September. So that's over 3 weeks now, right? So this video has been running for 3 weeks, which is part of why it's got the most views. But what's going to happen, YouTube's algorithm is going to be recommending this video to other people in the future. And this video is now an asset for me. This video will continue to connect with new people interested in building a customer avatar, which is a key part of building your business online, for years and years and years. The top of your marketing funnel, a little bit earlier. That one was 12 days ago that I created this video, and it's already competing, right? So it's about 10 days newer, and it's getting a lot more views. In fact, it has more actual views, even though it has less watch time. Choosing your niche for your online product. So that's what I'm trying to show you here, right? So this is kind of the data in the back end, but this is really the nuts and bolts. Like this video I'm putting up right now that you're watching, that I'm recording at this moment, I'm going to publish this as my 30-day challenge revealed on YouTube. Anybody who's searching about what is the 30-day challenge or how do I do a 30-day challenge or will a 30-day challenge work, they might find this video. And it might be 2 or 3 years down the line from right now that they might find this video. And at that point, they can find me, they can subscribe. I'll probably have an email list that I'm building at that point, and they can go deeper and deeper and deeper into my content. Now, I don't even have the email list I'm building yet. I have no call to action. I don't have a back-end product for any of this. I'm really just trying to push myself to get the content out, to build an audience now. And eventually, when I realize what the biggest challenges and most consistent challenges are, I will create an email list and potentially a product to solve that. But that's not my ultimate goal. My ultimate goal is simply to help. So that's it. I'm going to cut it short because I'm way over my 4-minute mark that I know for a fact YouTube says 4 minutes is how long your people last. Thank you very much for watching to the end. If you are one of the few people who did watch to the end, I truly appreciate it. I'm going to keep putting these videos out to help you. Go ahead and leave me a comment below and click subscribe, and I'm going to go ahead and see you on the next video. So thank you very much again for your time. I'm Miles Beckler, and happy marketing.